You're sensitive to the light, too, huh?
You know what? I'm sensitive to you.
All right. We'll see you.
Oh, son of a... Oh! Peed on my shirt. Took my shirt out of the bag and peed on it.
Where did that come from?
Probably Bear Village.
How the hell do I know?
Son of a bitch! Better by a knockout. Nice one, Doc. Now maybe somebody can tell me who or what this son of a bitch is. Jungle Boy. Not even for 1 second.
Look, if this is worrying you, there's a couple of tests that I could do.
Sorry, Doc.
Sounds fun, but...
my insurance ran out.
Now, you could do what you normally do when someone asks for something. Tell me to screw off.
Screw off?
Or you could just give it to me. Because, dude, you could use the points.
Well, gosh, you sure know how to butter a man up, Stay Puft.
Okay, what the hell am I supposed to do about that?
You and Drew, you want to slow down a second? Talk to me here?
I've never been to Disneyland. Oh, that's just sad.
I never wore pink. I knew it.
The 80s.
Okay.
So I took the gun. Thought it might come in handy. Guess what? I just shot a bear.
This is Australia. This is us.
Nice stick.
A boy wouldn't just attack you for no reason.
Thank you,
boar expert.
Are you serious?
Baby, I'm tied to a tree in a jungle of mystery. I just got tortured by a damn spinal surgeon and a genuine Iraqi. Of course I'm serious.
Fine.
I'm the criminal. You're the terrorist. We can all play a part. Who you want to be?
It's about bunnies.
It calls without your trunks.
Bet. How about you come a little closer? Warm me up.
You sure know how to make a girl feel special, sir.
Hey, Mamacita. Want some fish?
All right, I'll see you guys later.
She likes me.
We don't even know if Saeed Great Out works. You ever know they gotta fix some of that don't work?
Doctor playing golf. Whew, boy, howdy. Now I've heard everything. What's next? Cop eating a donut. Jackass.
So a tribe of evil natives planted a ringer in the camp to kidnap a pregnant girl and a reject from VH1 has been. Yeah, fiendishly clever. And why am I getting the evening news from a 6-year-old?
I'm 10.
Okay.
Then it must be true.
The mighty hunters return. What's for dinner, huh?
Give me my light sticks.
Light sticks? What the hell is that?
Light, comma, sticks. As in those legs of yours.
It's not here.
I traded Mr. Miyagi the last of my water for a fish he caught. He worked it out caveman style.
Pin it and slit his throat.
And you gave him his knife back?
Well, if you've got a better idea.
Better than 3 of you wandering into the magic forest to bag a hunk of ham with nothing but a little bitty hunting knife? Hell no. It's the best idea I ever heard.
You got hyperopia.
Hyperopia? What is that?
You're farsighted.
Farsighted?
Yeah.